Hey guys, we're going to take a look at Top Gun for iPad today. It's the new Paramount Digital game available on the iTunes App Store now for iPad. You can see Freeverse is the developer for this title. They also developed Top Gun iPhone, and this title has some significant improvements beyond that. So in addition to the medals that you can earn in-game, we also have the ++ integration, which allows for awards and leaderboards to be shared with your friends online. I'm going to hop into a mission real quick to show you some of the gameplay improvements as well as some of the graphical improvements. So the first thing that you're going to notice, aside from the danger zone music in the background, is that this plane model is the Top Gun, the classic Top Gun fighter jet. Also, you're going to notice it's a much sharper, crisper looking game. The graphics and resolution have been bumped up significantly. The next thing you'll notice is this afterburn button. The afterburner is going to give you this awesome effect of speed, changes your field of view, but more importantly, it gets you out of trouble, and I'm about to show you a better way of that being in use. So I'm getting a bunch of danger zones now on the screen. I press the afterburner button, and it gets me out of trouble. However, right now, there's a lot more danger zones, and I can't use the afterburner because it's on cooldown. So choosing when to use it is definitely something that everybody's going to have to pick and choose. You have the ability in the options menu to change your name. So I'm going to go ahead and change it to Cole Trickle, the main character from Days of Thunder. And then when I hop into a mission, you'll see that there's Cole Trickle from the Days of Thunder iPhone game. He's joined the Top Gun Academy, and rather than fly in a plane, he flies in his car. So you still have use of the afterburner functionality, even though you're flying in a car, so you don't miss out on that gameplay. But you do get to go through the game in a flying car, which is pretty cool. I'm going to hop out of here and show you guys one more thing, because Top Gun wouldn't be complete without a nostalgic volleyball scene. So if you input volleyball as your name and you start the mission, you'll be put into a Top Gun volleyball game between Maverick and Iceman. So right now I'm using my thumb to control Iceman on the left hand side, but if I stop for whatever reason and a certain amount of time passes, the computer will take over and play as Iceman. And right now they're playing as Maverick also. I then have the ability to take over Maverick and play as him, or you can have somebody play as both characters if you have a friend. But if at any point in time you guys stop playing, don't touch, the computer will go ahead and take over for both of you. So I hope you had a good time taking a look at Top Gun for iPad. It's available now on the iTunes App Store.